Thursday, March 10th. I came off of Buddy's run and there's super thick powder everywhere. I kind of got stuck a little bit, but I kind of pushed through and then I found somebody's trail and I had a little elevation, so I was able to get back on track. So beautiful day, super thick everywhere. A little rusty with a week back in Florida too. Gotta get my snow legs back in gear. Sure is fun to be back though. Especially in knee-high powder everywhere. Almost feel like a beginner again. So thick, it's beautiful. Thank you. sun's coming out a little bit. I can see the terrain. It's always nice. Thank you.
movies.
Huh?
I said, hey, it's you again.
All right, nice. What are the odds? Very slim. How was your run? Which run did y'all take?
I don't even know. We went down the lift line to the other two-person lift.
Okay.
Over there, then through the trees the whole way, basically.
Okay, nice.
It was a good run with the exception of the landing, but I did a tomahawk in the deep snow and couldn't get back up for a bit.
Yeah, I got stuck too. It's super thick.
Yeah.
Knee high in some spots.
Yeah, waist high in some spots.
Yeah, that's awesome. GoPro, stop recording.